All right. Hi, everyone. My name is Rishi. I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar. And today on my talk show, we have Vidya Arun, who is a student of online batch, 3 month digital marketing program. And she has been placed with an amazing package. And we're so happy and so proud of her today. So welcome to the show, Vidya.
Thank you, Rishi. Honored to be here today.
Superb. So can we just know about some background about you and what were you doing before joining Digital Scholar?
Yes. So I'm an engineering graduate, just like all people my age group were. And then I finished my MBA from Liba. And 3 days after my examination, though I was the first person to be placed, I got married and moved to New York, came back. And then after my second child, I felt that I needed to start off somewhere. I still remember the first job offered me 28,000 rupees when in my college placement, I got paid, you know, close to 70,000 rupees. And I told my husband, should I take this up? But he has always been my rock solid pillar of strength. And he said, Vidya, you need to start off somewhere. And you're looking at part time because you don't want to leave the kids behind. So take it up, take the first step. And that is the most important step. And that's how I took up my first job in a preschool. I joined as the center head and I've been part of the education industry, though my core is sales and marketing. So I have been part of 2 startup schools. And right now I'm still there. I'll be leaving the end of the year.
Wow. So you basically came from traditional marketing perspective, but never from digital marketing perspective. Is that right?
Correct. I've always had a marketing background and the pandemic showed, you know, that everything has gone online. So I needed to upskill myself and I worked closely with Ecovimi, your partner company, and that made me had no doubt at all about your company and the way it works. So with no second thought, I joined Digital Scholar. And, you know, right from the beginning, I remember the first day that Saurav welcomed us all as a group. And he said, guys, if you're here for certification, then leave immediately. You know, he said, be here, give your best. So the assignments and the tasks and the teachers who are facilitators who have been teaching us have been fantastic. They've been hand-holding us. And right in the middle, right after my SEO class, I felt I needed a change and I applied to one of the big conglomerates. I've been applying for digital marketing roles. I never expected it to be this quick. And the journey has been fantastic with Digital Scholar.
Wow. Okay. And so what were the other reasons why you chose Digital Scholar? I would just wanted to know more. Why did you choose Digital Scholar?
I chose Digital Scholar because I did attend a couple of trial classes, the free trial classes that were going on. And it made me understand that as a marketer, I needed to know much, much more because the world is getting digitalized. And Digital Scholar, because of the way they work, I worked with Ecovimi, and I saw your group of trusted teachers that you have put up on your website. So after my trial class, I just felt that I had to start off and I started off with Digital Scholar.
Amazing. And what was the best moments of your 3.5 month stay with us? What were the best moments from the 3 months?
Though it is an online batch, I miss offline classes. I've made some very good friends in the batch. I think we will still continue being in touch after the classes as well. And the teachers have been really, really amazing. See, it's very easy to drop off because they are online classes. It can be, get mundane and boring, but it has never been the case with Digital Scholar. The first few, whether it's content writing and at the end, you know, when in the middle of the classes, when we feel, oh my God, am I, you know, up there, we get these certificates of the previous classes. That keeps us energized that we have got a certificate in content writing, in SEO, in SEM. That keeps us very, very motivated. So those certificates actually mean a lot to us because we have actually put in the effort. Those assignments make us go back to the videos. And, you know, you guys uploading the videos help us go back and forth, you know, so that we can learn at a self pace, but, you know, keep up the pace. So that has been very, very rewarding and enriching experience.
Amazing. And you got placed at one of the conglomerates and a huge company. What was the training or what was the placement process like? Can you just share some light on it? Like what questions did they ask? How did Digital Scholar help you in answering those questions? Anything that you can share about it?
See, I applied for a digital marketing role in one of the big companies. So I knew their expectations was going to be a lot and I was midway between the course. But in my technical round itself, I told them that I was, midway. So they asked me what topics were covered and I told them about SEM and SEO. And all the questions were fired on SEO. And everything was on top of my mind, thanks to Karthik sir. He's a brilliant tutor. He was extremely patient with us and that helped me crack the interview. And all the assignments and everything really helped me because like I always tell my friends, it is not a self-paced course where it's just theory. Everything I learn in Digital Scholar, I've been doing it hands-on. So I know the mistakes that I have made and I know how to improve the process every time. And in between, I do attend the other free classes that you guys have as well. And few brilliant things about, is that you guys update your website and Facebook and Instagram pages very regularly. That also helps me, be on top of the game.
Awesome. Amazing, Vidya. So you were asked SEO questions and you actually finished almost 1 month of SEO training, which helped you get an amazing package, I would say, in a big MNC.
100% hike from my current job.
You got 100% hike from a marketing, traditional marketing background to digital marketing background. How do you feel about it?
I feel very, very happy, but the pressure is also there that I need to perform. Like this is just the beginning step. But if I'm allowed in this interview to tell you something, I would like to reach out to all women out there. You know, I'm 36 years old and at 36, I'm starting off my corporate career. I come from a business background and I always thought I'll do something in business, but things have changed. The traditional businesses have changed and this has given me an opportunity. So women out there, don't think that your life is over once you have kids or, you can be in the shadow of your husbands, no matter how successful they are. If you want to do something, be part of the big game, learn something, upskill yourself because the world is all about skills. So you need to upskill yourself and the world is opening its doors to you.
Wow. Okay. Wow. That is amazing. Amazing advice to all the women out there that it's never too late, right? No matter how bounded you are or whatever you're going through, you can always find a way out and do something for yourself.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Amazing. That's an amazing advice. I think this particular interview should reach out to all the women out there. And because you're truly an inspiration at the age of 36, you have two kids and you went from non-marketing to a digital marketing background, which is super, super challenging in a big MNC. I think it's hats off to your commitment for this one.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Rishi.
And what is that one final advice would you give to people who are watching this? Is Digital Scholar a good place to be?
It's a fantastic place to be, especially all the content writing, the SEO, SEM, Google Ads, Instagram Ads classes are really, really nice. And they keep you updated with all the latest tools and they give you their free trials, which you can actually use to see whether it's going to work out for you or not. So Digital Scholar is a fantastic place to be. It's not, you cannot compare it with any other online classes because those self-paced classes are self-paced here. They keep pushing you. And I'm part of an online batch and I still felt very pushed. I was expected to compete. I was expected to give my best. For me to sit for the next class, because every time somebody serious would come, they'd say, without finishing your assignment, don't come to the next class. So that made us, okay, by Wednesday or Thursday, we start getting jittery. Oh my God, I need to finish my assignment. And I actually spent the time. That's why I said it's a hands-on course. And it's been an amazing, I've enjoyed all my classes. And I think it's worth letting go of the weekends.
Awesome. Amazing, Vidya. Thank you so much for doing the interview and for being an inspiration to so many people out there. Thanks a lot for being part of Digital Scholar as well. We'll catch up.
Thanks so much, Saurav and Rishi and your entire team. I really wish I can thank you guys in person. I hope that happens soon.
Definitely.
Thank you very much.
Definitely. Thank you for doing this, Vidya.
Take care. Bye.